Yeah, go for it, man.
Oi,
I've got a screwdriver.
Mate, come. He said something about you, mate. Go on, shoot. Wow.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's my dear, bro. Damn it.
Go for it, mate.
What? What is going on? Go! All right.
What?
Oh, no.
Wait.
Don't, you're going to break the monitor. Don't.
There it is.
No,
yeah, you got it. Yeah, you got it. You're perfect.
Oh, no. See you in a bit. That's enough destruction for one day. Sorry to anyone concerned about the monitor's safety. Hello, tonight, myself and Sonny, well, in about 2 minutes, going to go live on TikTok, so come on over. Just found out some naughty information from our little convoy over here.
Hello.
Who's it you fancy, mate?
Is this going on your... Where is it? It's going on your story?
No, I'm just sending this to mate.
No, you're not.
No, I'm sending it to Ben.
I'm sending it to several mates.
No, I'm sending it to Ben, I
you
swear it out.
Who? It's not Ben, is it?
You're I'm sending
ben,
it to Ben, bro.
You're lying.
I swear
you're
down.
Not Ben, and you're not getting the
I
info.
Swear down.
Phone down.
Tell me.
No.
Who does he fancy, Al?
I'll get it for you.
Go for it, man. Give it a sec. That right there has stolen Connor's heart. And yours, apparently.
What?
Keep it deep within your soul.
Sorry. Yeah.
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 Guys, Connor keeps changing the music because he's sad that we outed him for fancying Sigrid. Some raving here, man.
Dust, yo, we only call the train because you know I hate the bus. Never get enough.
Born and made attempts to crawl.